Hello, I'm doing a screencast here to describe how I get a better sound by using my iPhone to record my voice. So the instructions to do this is here on the README. So I'm just using the voice recorder app, and I've got my headphones and my headphone mic. I'm talking into that attached to my iPhone and recording my sound. And this is generally a lot clearer than using the mic, the external or the internal mic of my ThinkPad. So once I've made the recording, I attach my iPhone as this picture suggests by the Thunderbolt, whatever the name of that cable is called, USB key, USB socket of my machine, and then I ooh, sorry, let me start from the beginning. I have a very recent kernel here, 3.7, and I use this iFuse to mount it. And then, as a root user, I go into test and I find all the audio recordings. This is not working now. Oh, the reason why it's not working is I haven't stopped the recording. So when I stop the recording, there should be a file there for me to mix in to the raw video they're making right here. So I'm gonna quit this and at the very same time pause the video sound recording on the iPhone, and then that should be exactly the same length, and then I'll just mix them in. Thanks for listening and watching.